fall, but we can create a chance. Oh. And the concentration have to be on the highest.
Ready to come on. And Bayern fans are up. He can make the difference.
Very interesting change for me.
Off the bench. In back to back games. Last time he was a substitute in back to back games. Got to go all the way back to October 2019 when he got Kovac.
And I'm still not sure, Derek, I can say something. If we watch the table now, Leipzig is only 3 points behind. Yes. But again, it's a little bit different today. Bayern Munich created second half, one shot from and one good chance from Coman. That's it so far. They're playing really well. They're going forward. But not a lot of real goal scoring opportunities so far.
What a colossal story it would be. De Ligt has gone under to the left. Miller with a mess kick. It did fall for Schuppermutting.
Of course, lots of bodies are in the box now. And of course, they're looking dangerous with Schuppermutting. And Coman is coming. And Sané behind. Wrong so far that you miss a little bit Lewandowski. Someone can score from nowhere and from nothing. And don't forget, he's one of the best strikers in the world still. And everyone is happy with Schuppermutting. But of course he's not a Lewandowski. Did you see Steffen Baumgart, the movement? Like, if he's on the pitch and then try to clear the ball or try to win the ball back or try to score. The body language of Chabot. Everyone is starting to get tired and then you deserve some help from your team player around you, I believe. And that's why we love the game, Derek. And, and I am a pundit, but
right away, this rigorously organized current defense. Trying to defend from the front. Attacking players involved with the Meccano.